interesting table in which we find the Jewish name of Gerhard Kushner, which is in Hebrew, Yoel Chaim. Yeah. Two names, Yoel and Chaim, very likely was called the grandparents and so on. But Yoel Chaim, this is his name, quite long one. And this is the name when he got the sick position, which is called Brit Milah. And then the blessing was, normally this was the blessing, that when he's already a baby, 8 years old, we bless him that he will enter into Torah, Chupama, seem to be marriage, wedding, good deeds. But this is really the name which he got from the Torah, Yoel Chaim. Now what is interesting, that also we found here, in the continuation of this table, is surname, which is Kushner. You can see it, Kushner come here, in green, Kushner. What is interesting, the same script you have used, which is Yoel Kushner, which really makes it more significant. Now, what is interesting, who is here? Chatan is the son of in law of Trump, the smallest skip in the Torah. Chatan Trump, who is Nasi, we can see Nasi, the president of the United States. So, looking into it, it's amazing to see really that the son-in-law of Trump, who is a Nasi, president of Arsota Brit, he is really Yoetz, his advisor to him. Interesting, Yoetz come in a parallel way, which is significant. Yoetz to Trump. And also, as we always mention, that we are in the Messianic time, especially this year, which is 777, and 577, which is destined to Messiah only, definitely if we keep Torah, mitzvot, the Sabbath, or the Sukkot, to keep fully the Torah, not part of it. And here we have also interesting, also in a parallel way, you have Tav Shinayin Zayin this year, which is 777, this is the Mashiach, and the Messiah that we are waiting for, the Messiah of Ben Ishai. You can see here, Ben Ishai coming here, Ben Ishai, the son of Jesse, coming up. So altogether, very interesting table, and again, telling us that everything is the Torah, it is from heaven, that Yoel Chaim Gerard is the son of Lotan, who is now the president of Arsot HaBrit, of the state, and very likely this is something from God. And especially as we, so in other places, and here also, that this is a year, 777, very significant year. And again, the Torah was a blueprint of creation, and therefore only behaving according to the Torah will bring peace, quiet, tranquility to the whole world.